Quantum technologies fundamentally operate with a different set of physics than classical physics. One thing that we would love to be able to do is to put proteins on top of the diamond surface at the nanoscale and use this local sensor to study individual proteins. If you were able to do that, that could certainly have biomedical applications. So your spot size here is just
impressive. She just sort of fearlessly charged into a completely different field that would normally be totally different research groups, totally different training. So she was instrumental in building the world's first ultra-high vacuum cryogenic confocal microscope.
Diamond is notoriously an inert material. And that's been a really fun project because it's been a close collaboration with some chemists here at Princeton. So we, you know, prepare these samples, we give them to the chemists, they develop new chemistries that work at the surface.
Very few people have done even narrow slices of each of those pieces. And I think many people would have said that pieces of that were just completely impossible several years ago.
A lot of industrial efforts like Google or IBM are using this type of quantum system to try to build a useful quantum computer. And that has sort of national security implications. It solves certain kinds of problems much more efficiently with a quantum computer than you could do with a classical computer.
Physicists would normally like to make one experiment and say, this is the beautiful experiment that we're going to do that tells us everything that we need to know. But these kinds of problems, it's more like solving a murder mystery. What you now have to do is find many different pieces of circumstantial evidence and then try to put together an overall theory of the crime.
But because we can work with these deep expertise in these different fields, we can describe what are the current challenges in our field, and as some of these other groups can have very cool ideas about how the frontier of their research can help what problem we need to fix next.